pod you because I know that's where you have. Back on my day shift, I got my tools and my lunch box. I'm on my grind full time, but I never punch clocks. I'm more than muscles, it's not a dumb jog, no tough talk. But I could wipe you out, could wipe you out with just one song. Okay, you said I never had a chance, but I keep proving that the is not an accident. Traffic jam, I've had a man smash them through like battering rams. Always stay connected like my data plan. I calm your nerves like magic man, mesmerizing like a lamp on the step like elastic band. And I can be a real being like a cactus plant. Now bring it back again. I got you fucking like the Vatican. Pack a
hey, Frosty, I know some of you guys. It is. What do you want? Oh, it's every 2 weeks.
Thank you for your patience, guys.
No problem, buddy. No problem.
Good game, man. I mean, good luck.
Good luck, boys. Good luck. Let's go.
Good luck, boys.
What are we? Vampires!
I didn't hear my side. Fuck off. No, hey Nico, take left.
I love how that just came out of nowhere though. That's classic. Hello. That's the best. It's fucking Quebec's fun. It's fun. It's like it's serious and it's fun freaking all this shit. Alright, game comp.
Alright, yeah, game time.
Hockey.
Hockey fucking goal.
Here
we
here.
Now we may as well get
and welcome again,
fun,
everybody. Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement as we get set for this tilt. Gary looking forward to it. A couple of teams right both have something to prove. This should be a good one.
Just lied right through everyone's face.
Oh fuck, dude, that's kind of a good way to kill, like. Oh, but you bring it in, man, you bring it in.
Climbing. Yeah. Good work with the stick. Gary's that in front. There's that puck in behind the net. Wow, this forecheck, at least early on, is really aggressive.
Into the bench angle.
They'll stall the offense.
Oh, you panic.
To Green Tree.
Don't worry about that. It's still working.
Get it up.
Oh,
nice play.
Stick work, pucks it away. Has that puck at the point. Moves that from down low. Here's a 2-on-1. Oh, he wristed that. Pressure offensively. Good pass, two lines.
That was a beauty pass. That was a beauty pass.
Pretty
far.
Oh! Gone by the boards.
I'm embarrassed.
Able to pick that one up. Nice wrister.
I'm embarrassed.
That pass taken in behind the net. Moves it to the blue line. Dangerous territory. And there'll be a delayed penalty.
You got a fucking major. I'll fucking try.
Good check put on. Amante. Someone's going to the sin bin. We're going to find out here in a minute.
Holy failure, eh?
Did anybody else feel that? Sorry, trying to give us some momentum there.
I did too, dude.
No player, he's got
I fucking laid him out.
I'm on it.
I'm doing it. What are we
doing? Oh, gain some room.
Come on, yeah. Send it yeah. Message, boys.
Picks it up. Gals battling in front of the net. Penalty
nice
to come.
Got draw that. Sorry.
Is that our goalie that keeps talking?
Skating room out there as we wait the face-off at a 4-on-4.
Hey, you let us do what we do.
Green Tree. 8 minutes, Green Tree is making the right moves tonight. He gets that one out of the zone, gives his team a chance to regroup.
You let us do what we do.
Right up.
Through center to goal. Pressure. Here's a chance to clear. Length of the ice.
My back just off that.
One last rush for this power play. Climbing. Good poke check.
Yeah.
Has the loose puck.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh. No.
Good pass up the wing. Thompson receives that one on the wing.
Oh shit, dirty fucking dangler.
Nice
boy.
Defense in his own end.
Yeah, you got
down
him.
Deep.
Oh yeah, dirty fuck. Fucking Tempi.
Always want that first goal. It took some effort and time to get it in this game.
Yeah, they better just get working on a second one because that first one didn't come that easy.
Snap that one. Nice glove save and a shot that came in a good opportunity. That snap shot's not going to go. Boy, did he make a nice play on that.
Come close.
Oh, geez.
He's got it out deep.
No, carry the fucking puck.
Checks it away to Amante. Look at the move. Picks it up in the offensive end. Takes a shot.
Ping pong action. We got ping pong action. We're playing pong. We're not playing hockey.
Ain't that the truth? I mean, these guys are piling up the chances. They haven't piled up the score yet, but stay tuned.
I want to get ejected.
There's a dump to get it into the zone. Let's see what they do with it. That's a nice long pass to the neutral zone. Stick on the puck, knocks it away. Off the post, another sound of iron that a goaltender loves. That puck may have disappeared on him, and that may be the reason for this whistle.
No. All right, time.
That puck's going to stay in possession after he tied
it. I don't know how to make my guy skate backwards there.
There in the conclusion.
So lovely. That's my goal there. Sucker.
Do I hear mercy?
Last goal put up on the board really extends their
leads early can sometimes work against
Good
you. If you think
shit,
the game is won, you let the other team back in. We'll see what they do with this big lead.
2-on-2 the other way.
On that.
Prister got the chance.
Oh, yeah.
Here's the pad.
He's going, just everyone crashed the net. He's so dude, like,
and
who
that's
has
the end
it?
Of the first 3-0 after the first. Outstanding game so far. What we're going to ask
good
is
fucking period, boys.
Yeah, good rhythm.
Way to go,
Stoff.
Way to stay awake
defense,
back there.
I mean, pick something. It is all in front of our eyes in this game.
Stoff,
you're up there?
Going to be boring as fuck. Defense, baby. Defense.
Yo, that one save, the crowd's just going to go wild, though. I'm supposed to get a shadow of that one. I like
the time on attack, though, boys.
Is that 71 passing percent? Just come in the middle.
Second period starts.
There we go. Dude, I love when you come in the middle. It works.
Takes the shot. No daylight on
like
that one.
Shot.
Great save, mate.
I thought he was going to read the pass. I got more.
He gets that one up the wing. Offensive chance. 3-on-1.
They'll back off more instead of going at them. Let them
come
to you more.
Delayed penalty to come.
Monster, you all right?
We've got another penalty. He heads over to give it to the official scorer. Yells efforts in the dot. Magnificent.
No.
That's one of the reasons his club's on top.
You have a yellow fucking arrow. You didn't say yellow. Well, I didn't hear you say yellow. I absolutely said yellow.
That's a blatant lie. I know you heard him say yellow.
Through center ice into the neutral zone on the lug.
Hey, you got that,
good
monster?
Stick work.
Oh, you don't get that. I was going to do
it. That cool.
Well, that'll take care of the puck carrier. What a shot that was. To Thompson. Two goals in this game. Part of the big lead they've established already.
Backing off.
No more puck on that stick. Nice move. No lugging the puck here.
What?
Power play unit still out. Picks that one up in the defensive zone.
Oh, shit.
Amante.
Who fucking did that?
New guy?
Oh, you're gonna be having some fun in the locker room. Oh, I thought you got
into the zone. They've got a 2-on-1 chance. Score! Send in the hats. That's his third of the night. This offense is on a real roll. Everything's clicking here, Bill. And that last goal just is evidence of that.
Wow, they're annihilating their opponent. I mean, it's not even close. I mean, it almost looks more like a practice.
Fucking face off. I'm sorry.
2-on-2 the other way. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it.
Oh,
Thompson to goal.
Get me in.
Oh, you can't fucking pick up a puck?
No. That's a nice breakup right there. Good work. He got that stick on the puck.
I like perfect passes.
Thompson.
strike the perfect one.
Hard rim, hard rim.
Rim job.
Way. Caught it up the other way, but that's okay.
Got that stick in and interfered with a puck. Climby's given that puck up again. That has been a problem all night long. One of the reasons they're behind. Kiprasov's cover up there will result in a faceoff. Oh, he ties him up in the faceoff zone. And that's
my God, my guy, one man.
He's wide. And a whistle here as that puck ends up going over the glass.
Right, dude, come on to you.
Ryder. Here they come. 2-on-1 opportunity. What a move. He's out. There's an odd man broken up with a poke check. Picks it up.
No.
I almost had it.
Covered up.
So cool.
I get it.
Right to you. Throwing to you.
Pass it to the right winger.
Loose puck and he gains control of it. Nice save with a pad. That looks like it might go through. To Thompson.
Now again.
Good sheet of ice right there, all the way up to the point. Chalk that one up as a pad save.
Fuck the deal. That's bad.
To climb. Picks that one up at the point. Looks like we've got a delayed call coming. Referee's got his arm up here. Play will go on for the moment. Ryder is going to go, tripping the call. Power play opportunity. Let's see what they can do as they organize. Able to rip that one, a big one-timer. Loose puck in the zone, he's got it. Oh, what a save! Great save! Amante's chop at it. Gains possession in behind the net. There's a score!
Oh, that's the wrap.
And a goal with the advantage, put it under power play.
That fucking hurt me there.
Are you not allowed to warn it?
Right.
No, you're allowed. You're not allowed to do it. Hey, fucking idiot.
Get away.
To go.
Drop that.
Green Tree's hits now are coming more often. Yeah, he's creating opportunities for his opponents to put ice packs on it. He shoots, he scores!
Fucking mad.
And that's going to be number two this evening. With less than five to go here in the second, Bill, that's a big goal.
Can you say route? I mean, it's not even a contest at this point.
Picks up that rubber along the line.
Monster in that instead.
Ryder to Amante. He's getting it to teammates tonight. He's one of the best friends you can have in this game.
I got this guy.
Quick shot. Opportunity denied. Leaves him behind. Pokes that away.
Going around.
I got it.
Amante. Going to hear the horn here shortly as we're running out of time in the second period. Pass along the boards. On the rush. 2-on-1 chance. Boy, somebody's got a big time hurt, but he can't get off the ice.
And he doesn't want to let his teammates down. I mean, this guy's got guts.
Nice play, y'all.
Goal. And the second period comes to a conclusion. 5-1 after two. Big lead in this game. This team is dominated.
Now it's about not getting cute, Gary. Just keep playing your game.
You don't know my story.
Just a bad night in net tonight, and that has really hurt any chance for his team to be in this game.
Yeah, we get two,
we get
more,
two more goals,
goals
for the 15 mark. It's over. Have you read your rules?
Yeah, if we score two goals, it's game over.
By what mark?
By the third period. And if we keep going, then we end up losing.
Yeah, it's mercy.
Yeah.
15 minutes.
Third period of action underway.
It is 15 minutes and losing.
Tremendous hit. Offsides, a whistle and a draw coming.
You are wrong, my friend. You are very wrong.
You need to read the fucking...
When you play big, you end up with hits like this.
Yeah, and I love these big hits, but that's why you have to have your radar constantly on if you're the offensive team. You know this guy is out there just hunting you.
Two on two on the rush. Oh, look at that move. There's the shot. Clearing attempt. Gale separate to clear. Works there. That'll give his team a chance to take a breath. Into the neutral zone with that pass. Good defensive play to break it up. Good play to hold that in the zone. That's why you hold the post. Save made on the wraparound to goal. Moves the return pass. Pass save.
Oh, I couldn't pick it up.
Good stick handling here as he brings it up the wing side. Oh, does he dance around him? Got the stick in, knocks it away. He picks up the loose puck.
Help him out down there, Red. Where the fuck you at?
Right here.
Oh, boy.
Amante.
Good call out.
Green tree stick after that puck chopping away. Pass intercepted.
Faster, faster.
Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot. Great scoring opportunity. Trouble is, we've said that a number of times in this game tonight, and he still has nothing to show for it. Hits the stick on that. He's got him right on his back on this breakaway. Chopping away at that puck.
Oh, right side, yellow. No, no, let him. That was the right play, because that was tough.
Poke checks that one away. That puck along that blue line, he finds a handle. On the offensive attack, this is a 2-on-1. Big time effort, that's the offensive zone. Great scoring opportunity, got to it, and he knocks it away. Green tree.
Point.
Carrier trying to move in, won't get through neutral ice. Good poke check. Sends that one up the by himself. Didn't get that one home. Green tree's hacking at the puck. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. Knocks it away.
Thank you.
Amante. Big shot at center ice. What a hit. Two on two the other way. Off the rebound, a chance.
Nice save. That's the highlight real quick.
I get rocked around like a little bitch, though.
That offensive performance is worthy of a second look. And Gary, you talk about a quick way to pad your goal-scoring stats? Grab a hat trick.
Fight. Absolutely.
Gals winning those faceoffs, and boy, that has helped the team in this game.
Why was that set up like that?
Thompson.
I don't switch my faceoffs.
To goal. And they're into the zone. 2-on-1. That'll break up that rush.
I never switch
this. Ryder has control of the puck tonight. He has done that all night long.
And Gary, he's been on the ice at the right times. That's why he is doing such a great job in the plus minus category tonight.
Oh, yeah. Not offside either. He's pushing out yellow.
Found a way to get the stick on the puck. This club has just dominated here as we're closing in on the final moments of the third. Snap that one on net. Oh, a shot scores! Ryder scored and by number 33. Trying to get it up ice. Will be an icing call on the touch.
All right, we're going to
move that puck around. He does it well, Bill.
Century and a half. That is the milestone he has hit with his 150th
anyways,
assist.
I'm going to get it and monster grip.
Thanks that one up through center ice. Here's a 2-on-1. That goes wide. Delayed penalty coming up. And another penalty call. We'll see what it is as he heads over to the box.
How did I just win it right here?
Thought he was going to carry that deep. Good poke.
Would have led me.
Ryder.
You had to stay the other side.
Makes the move. He's got a scoring chance. Takes that one up the wing to Amante. He's been an asset tonight in the assist department, and that's why they've got the lead. Glove. Want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. Green tree.
Back.
Has that puck under control, brings that into the offensive end. Blocker save. Rebound shot.
I like this game because it has something for everybody. I mean, I'm not sure what kind of hockey you were hoping to see. What I got, I thought was real good.
Bill, it was an outstanding game, and the fans real happy with it. There were some magnificent plays in this game. Let's take a look back at some of them. And that's going to do it for this one. With Bill Clement, I'm Gary Thorne. Thanks for being with us.